She picked the fight.
This time, Huggy doesn't have a beat.